can't believe that we're here to the party. Yeah, look at the window over there. Looks like they left the window on. Wow. Should we go inside?
Yeah, I think we should go inside.
Oh well. Let's go. And then they told me that they left the door open, so we can come in.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Wow, they're actually here.
Oh, hey guys, we're watching this commercial. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm just here as well. Kind of having a nice time.
Hey, don't just do that. I'm trying to look for something. It's up above. It's high. I just don't know where my food. What's this with us?
Nice commercial.
Yeah, I know. It's really good. Yeah. Oh, that tastes so good. I just know it. Yeah, we just don't like
Oh, come over here.
Hello.
Now. What should we cook breakfast?
Hello. Isn't this a nice party?
Yes. I'm fine. Very pleased to be here. Look at the TV. I would like to have a house like this.
Yeah. It has two floors.
This is awesome.
Yeah. Hey, don't you guys want to watch it with us? Yeah. Right, Turtle?
Yay!
Let's go watch it.
I don't even have a question. We don't know it. We don't have it. It's the one that we took when we were stealing the bat, Chica.
Oh, you guys stole some? It was bad, right?
I didn't steal anything. Did you steal something, Freddy? Freddy, did you steal? I don't know, Freddy. I didn't steal no crystal. I'm going to rest. This is going nowhere.
And I like the detail of their house. They had more in their house. Yeah, I know.
Didn't you steal a crystal from some white rat?
Look what they
told you to do it. Oh, yeah! I whacked that tooth with my stick and died. I took that crystal. It's all cool, ain't it?
Oh, that crystal. I remember that.
That's when we rescued Chica.
Funny said stealing Chica back then, so I was a little confused.
Excuse me, but who wants to learn how to cook? Who wants to learn how to cook?
I want to learn how to cook.
Okay, then come over here to the kitchen.
Okay, show me.
Okay, so see all this?
Oh, I can see very well. Let me see if you can turn a little bit of light.
Freddy, I'm telling you, we don't need to put chapstick in the
macaroni. Okay, show me.
So,
show me now.
This is what we have inside, so we got to look at this one.
Yes?
Got
a lot of stuff.
This is not my kitchen.
My chef?
Yeah, of course. I know how to cook things. May you go reach me the sauce? May you go reach the sauce, please?
Where is the sauce?
It's right up there. May you reach it?
Oh, yeah. I'm making a mess here. I don't know. You cook. I just wash.
May you help me reach this? You're a little bit taller than me.
Got it.
Something fell. So, thank you. Now, please put the sauce in that pot.
Okay, give me that. I'm kind of messy.
Oh, fine. You do it. Okay, now, when you go home, you're going to put the sauce in here. There you are. Now, just put this back. And then we're going to look for some milk.
Okay.
So, may you get the milk?
Oh, yeah, look at that. Nice.
Okay, so the milk is right inside here.
Oh, yes, that's the milk. Got it.
Okay. And then we put the milk in here, like this.
Yes.
And then we mix the ingredients. We mix it.
Good.
And then we put this here, and then cook it. Two moments later. Okay, it's cooked. Now we put all these ingredients inside in here, and then we put this over here. So you can see it all cooked up. I'm gonna get a bottle. And let me just put some water in there. And then put some water in here. And then put it here. And then, does that smell good?
Yes! Starting to smell really good.
And then you put the spoon here, and then the food is ready.
Wow. That is really awesome. But I want to go back and watch TV.
Okay, I'm going to keep cooking.
Okay, see you later.
See you later.
You don't think
I'll
fit it in the refrigerator because Freddy killed you. That stupid Freddy would kill his brother.
Oh yeah, there is coffee on the
table. Yes! Can I take some coffee?
Yeah, with the spoon.
Thank you.
Hey, you took me down.
Sorry, it was a mistake. I want to watch TV.
Yeah, just look at all these girls' things. Girls' room. It's much more better than the boys' room. Right, Pikachu?
Yeah, I don't know what to say. It's awesome, too. But they got a big TV. True. No, a big camera. Not a TV.
At least we have so much fun things to do. Do you want to have a private conversation?
Right now?
Yes.
Okay.
So, about this boys'
room. Yes.
See, I told you they have a boys' room.
Yes. Look, they have a camera.
Yeah, we got two beds because we're going to have a sleepover.
Yes, I like the beds. The beds are better than the girls.
Yeah. And the floor is more much better than the girls, right?
Yes, a lot. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. This is a man's room.
Yeah. The girls' room is so stupid.
Yes, man. We have the best. Best room in the house.
Yeah. Excuse me, but the food is ready.
Food is ready?
Yeah.
Whoa, let's go eat.
Yeah, now come on. Now I just asked the girls, but they're having a private conversation.
Okay.
Okay, so here is all the food. We got some cereal. We got bread. We got this. And we got muffins and we got cake. Do you like it? Do you like all the food?
Yes, it's the best. I'm going to eat a little bit of everything.
Remember, you have to save some food for the others. Every opportunity. I made dinner. Yeah, it's because all my hard work at the kitchen.
Yay! It's the best house!
Oh my god, look at the time! Guys, I think he's about to sleep soon. So we must get ready for the sleepover.
Yes, time to sleep. Time to sleep, guys!
Oh man, that means I gotta turn on the TV. Turn off the TV.
Yes.
I'm taking the muffin. Oops, I kind of spilled a little. Oh, whatever. Remember, don't make a mess in the floor. Clean it up. Uh-oh. Whatever, just eat it. Now hurry up with those food. We're just about to sleep.
Okay. Good night, good night.
Good night. Done.
Night, everybody. Done.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. I'm the greatest chef in the whole entire world.
Good night.
Wait, I just got a pack of seafood.
Bye.
Bye. Let's have a fun day tomorrow playing outside.